Here's my latest rat rod. I'm going to try something. That frame is bent that way for the exhaust to come out. That's the only thing I can figure. This is a 26 Dodge. Big Daddy Ross is selling a 26 Dodge truck on eBay right now. Ford hood, Studebaker grill. That fender there is a Chevy. That fender there is a Ford. The hood is a Ford. It's in pretty good shape, that Ford hood. Real nice. Real nice shape. But I've got the doors working. This window needs a little work. That window works over there. That even has glass in it. I think the Camaro hood turned out just fine for a roof. That's a Z28 hood. Looks pretty sweet. Of course, the little cowl vent works. Hot days. But I think those are some sort of Dodge or Plymouth lights. But she looks pretty sweet, man. That baby is cool. So, I'm going to try something. So, you can listen to Jerry Reed. And we'll see what it looks like. So, I'm going to take these off. Set them aside. Oh, this is won a national award, see? National award. What I'm gonna do, take that Chevy grill and put it on here. See how this is short? I'm gonna come on, try it. And she even wants this. I said, hell no.
Well, then you start talking about child support, alimony, and the cost of the court. Didn't take me long to figure out how far the toilet I was. I'm telling you, they have made a mistake because it adds up to more than this cowboy made. Besides, everything I ever had worth taking, they already took. While she's living like a queen on alimony, I'm working two shifts, need to load it, asking myself, why didn't you just learn how to cook?
Looks a little tall. Looks a little tall, yeah. It looks sort of funny. I'd have to. Well, here, actually, what I wanted to do was take the fenders off, too, and see what that looks like. That's a real nice Ford hood. Real nice Ford fender. All solid. All solid. That bead is pretty nice, too. See that bead? That front bead. Real nice. Nice fender. So, yeah, I want to see what that looks like. This is that Chevy fender. This needs real work. Flat rod fender. So I'll set that fender aside. But the wash there. Here's the brake line. Got these shocks to go on here.
Tanning bed. Did you know that you can be addicted to tanning?
So you need to make them little shock.
I'll tell you all about it right here. Thunder Country. KIIC.
There's another hose.
This is an important announcement to the American public.
I guess forward.
$10,000 or more in credit card
forward
debt.
Forward.
Over the past year, our government has quickly addressed issues threatening our biggest banks and corporations. We now face a similar issue threatening the American public by being burdened with credit card debt. To aid the financial recovery of the American people, we are taking equally swift and serious action by announcing our 2010 debt recovery plan. If you're a U.S. citizen struggling with
$10,000
or more credit card debt, you now now may qualify to have up to half of what you owe to the credit card companies eliminated entirely. For this immediate
relief, call
800-699-8790. We understand this is the help our country urgently needs this year on our road to recovery. By lifting the burdens Americans face with credit card debt,
hey,
we are taking another
lower.
Step to see the change we would all like to see. If you're a U.S. citizen,
I suppose that's what they mean by chopping the grill.
Credit card debt, and now call to see if you
the grill's had a chop.
Half of what you owe eliminated.
Wow, now that, Ford hood made you spit right there. Wow.
Again, that's 800-699-8790.
I wonder. We'll have to put this back on. The heck, that Chevy hood is a little,
Your Farm Bureau agent in Albia is in the business of helping people like you through all stages in life. Call Tom Scott today to learn more. Farm Bureau's wide range of insurance and financial service products can help protect what's most important to you, your family, auto, home, and other possessions. Farm Bureau Life Insurance Company, Farm Bureau Mutual Insurance Company. That's 932-7873.
Born Skechers. Naturalizers, Life Stride, Reebok, Clark of England. These are names your feet love to hear. Sheetree in Centerville is the place to find them in your style. Growing feet are always ready for new athletic shoes for track, soccer, and baseball. They're all in stock now at
Sheetree. Got a little weight to them.
Check out the little room at Sheetree for savings up to 50%.
Yeah, that's not right. That
family.
Body would need to be raised.
On the west side of the Centerville Square, because feet love comfort.
Or that totally lowered.
The power of steam comes to Whirlpool at Mick Furniture in Albion. The new Duet steam washers and
actually
dryers.
Actually, cut that.
And wrinkles with steam. Like carpets and
perch.
Furniture, your clothes can benefit from the
that,
natural
not the
power
the
of steam. Stains from grass
the cost number, cut that out.
Pre-treating. The Duet steam dryer naturally removes
that would all go down.
Removing any lingering odors. See the complete line of Whirlpool.
And then mount the actual way up here.
Rooms of furniture at Mick Furniture in Albion.
Just to give it that longer, great-looking ideal.
Dreading to spend another
that's how you do
long,
it.
Long, hot hours cutting
yeah.
your grass.
It's like I
well,
don't
stop.
Need this because
the
it won't
be
a
Dixon's ETR mowers will change the way you mow forever. Dixon offers the most comfortable
that
ride on the
that
market.
That would go down
and
to wherever I need to put it.
Maneuverability. Mowing is now not just easy, it's fun. Plus, with the Dixon ZTR mower, you can cut your
that would be it.
In half. Cutting the grass doesn't have to be
and
a
then,
job.
Now, that don't look too bad. Oh, so what I was going to do then, if I did that.
In Albia. That's Dixon at Belzer Equipment in Albia.
Monroe County Hospital Clinic is a proud sponsor of Blue Demon and Lady B Sports. The staff of family physicians and nurse practitioners are there to serve your entire family health care needs. From sports physicals
to
following an injury, and appointments can be scheduled by calling 932-7172. Go Big Blue! For over 100 years, Morton Buildings has made our customers' building dreams a reality. And now it's your turn. Call your local Morton Buildings sales consultant to find out how you can get special off-season discount pricing. Now is a great time to invest in your future and save your hard-earned money. For details, call your local Morton Construction Center today in Sheraton at 641-774-5978 or visit us online at mortonbuildings.com. Certain restrictions apply.
The acceleration of the storm, and I'm joined now with Brad Small with the National Weather Service.
Yeah, we've got a lot of severe weather going on. You're next to the woods there, just off to the northwest. Quite possible we could have several rounds. Weather before daybreak, but keep an eye on the weather for the next few hours.
A tornado warning now has been issued for Lucas County.
Now the front is just going over the leading edge of this storm.
Keeping you informed of severe weather from your country.
Not sure, that other look almost looked better. That frame must be cocked a little, or the grill is. Yeah. That other looked it looked longer and shorter. But see, with that grill mounted lower and that front axle showing, it just may work. Yeah? Make those wings from that bracket there to the frame. That still looks pretty cool. A little bit of chrome. See, the chrome didn't It looked better without chrome, although it's got them chrome lights on top and them stainless cowl lights. That's the engine right there. I don't know if I got enough time. 37 minutes, seconds. A little gas. She lit. Light 'em up.